Damn it. Damn it, wires, move. Okay. I am about as ready as I'm ever going to be.
All right. Imagine you're on the screen.
Yes, no.
All right, you want to count us down or you want me to?
Sure, I'll go ahead. Right. We'll go in... Oh, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Good luck. How you doing, dude?
Not too bad.
Good to hear. See if maybe I can not lose 3 minutes to the evil eye again.
I think you'll have better luck this time.
I hope so. I also hope I'm smart enough to have people at low enough HP. Run, you fools. Really? Run.
Get in the oust. Nice preemptive, thanks. Another preemptive. Thanks, game.
Nice.
Nice crit.
Lay crit. Yo, what up, Forsyth? How you doing, dude? Thanks for the good luck. Hopefully I can start cutting down time a little bit more. Haven't seen you in a while. How have your PSP runs been going? Started analyzing combat data. Nice. Like, whether it's faster to kill things or run, things like that. It's tedious and slow. Yeah, definitely. No, I understand that.
Battled at Pliss.
Run away, run away, run away, way, way.
Gonna get all the wizard's couch. Every single lizard I can.
Yeah, lizards are pretty cool. Just more to analyze with. Okay, yeah, got it. How's that coming along? Like, you making decent progress on it, or? Yeah, I hope so.
Thank you. Thank you, White Mage, for getting out of that battle.
Yeah. Yo, what up, Nitz? Yeah, I'm still trying to get the maps down. Oops. And walking too. I'm really bad at walking. I'm so used to playing like Final Fantasy IV and all that. Yeah, everything seems like ultra arbitrary, like it doesn't even matter like what you do. Nice, Nitz. Yeah, I'll be doing some free enterprise after this. Well, depending on how long you can tell where my mind's at. It depends on how long this run takes. What trick, Nitz?
Well, that was a nightmare of an equip section, but oh well.
Oh yeah, those tiles don't count. The dock tiles or whatever. Come on. Oh really? That's crazy. So the game's just like, I want to load slow because I want to. It's pretty asinine, it seems.
Come on, guys, get out of here.
Whenever you want to run away.
Cool. dimmer and put in the work with fleeing.
Ishiho, what up, Natara? Yeah, that could be. Aw, oh, I'm sorry, Natara. Well, thank you for hanging out here. Feeling when losing all of my time. We don't use a disc. Nits. I run the ISO right from the memory disk, not the disk, but the I am on original hardware. See? Yeah, dude. I say submit it. No, I'm not running from UMD. Lost fucking 45 seconds on that speed. Yeah, that'd be pretty sweet. Maybe I can get good enough to be part of the race. Basically, Nitz, I'm emulating on original hardware.
Oh. Almost perfect.
That is the dream, right? But it still runs like it would on regular. Yeah, just the ISO. That's what I'm doing, Forsyth. No, I get it, dude. I have the UMD also. It just runs a lot slower if you run UMD. No, I know. But even with emulator, it should still do like the same thing. Emulator should vary, but it just depends on where it has to pull from, I guess. I don't know. I don't know enough about that shit to even try and describe it. So. Yeah, I agree, Forsyth.
I did see it correctly. Good.
I noticed frames hits. I'm normal. Oh my god. Fucking really? Come on.
Alright guys, you need to run from this encounter. Get out of here. Hey, go!
Is it a snack?
No.
I had a single snack that I couldn't run from.
I just had a 2 werewolf, 7 goblin guard.
Ooh, fun. Snack too strong, yeah. The snack was way too strong. Part of it, Nitz. I'll be doing the other part here pretty soon. They're all crazy, yeah. Wouldn't it be QC Nits? I guess you QA would be quality assurance. Just call it QC here. Oh baby, preemptives. Yo, what up, Vonnie? How you doing, dude? And late night, what are you talking about? It's like, it's only 10 o'clock. It's 10:30. It's not that late. I don't have work till tomorrow night, so... Yeah, I know, right? How is Vonnie? Dude, how was the baseball game last night, man? Game was cool? Nice. Yo, what up, Sar? Yeah, that would be crazy awesome. Yeah, I saw that, Bonnie. I'm sorry, man. Is it, like, bad, or... I should probably pay attention to what encounters I'm getting. And just have not tried to run from this one. Oh my god. Ooh, doggy.
Don't die on me now, couch.
I'm sorry, dude. I hope you feel better. I hope it heals pretty quick, soon. Pretty quick, dude. Yeah. Blisters are definitely damned game. Chest spawns are completely random in the bonus dungeons. Yeah. Damn. Nitz, you're completely wrong with that. RNG is not my wheelhouse. Yeah, that would be pretty sweet. Is there anything that corresponds to it, Forsyth? Or is it just, like, completely random? Yeah, even more so than Puzzle Exit. No, there's no way I'm gonna even try for Puzzle Exit. I'm so bad at the 15 puzzle. Nothing is truly random except for random.com. Oh, baby.
All right.
Yeah, Nitz.
There's my natural water.
So, what I had to do, apparently, Vonnie, was... what I was doing, I was adjusting my capture to output as soon as I started my PSP. But I found out that all I needed to do was actually was just wait until I start the actual game itself to capture it, or to switch to the output, instead of doing it right when I fired it up. Otherwise I'd get this weird split screen type thing. So I have to wait till I load the game, and then I hold down the button that's on the front of the PSP to output it to my device, and then it'll load properly. Yeah, it's... Oh wow, does it? Shit. And what, do we know what the corresponding weapon is? No, Nitz, you're the best dude. I'm just curious. I'm pretty sure I'm pretty sure you guys have all looked into this before. I'm just curious as to what the corresponding weapon actually is. Mage Masher? Okay. I wouldn't go that far, Nitz.
Wait, what? What's the corresponding armor for Mage Masher?
The Shadow Mask.
Ah, okay.
I don't science too much, Nitz. It's very rare that I actually science it up on stream. Or even at all, really. Run, you fools. I don't know why I'm trying to run from this. So bad at walking.
I'm very bad at hitting my mic, apparently.
That's fair, Forsyth. A lot of people don't really like watching, like, science-y stuff, trying to get, like, people breaking down runs. I mean, I know there's people out there that do enjoy it, but, like, I enjoy it. It's just, I know there's other people that were like, eh, okay, sure. Yeah, I just need to actually put in the time and learn the maps. But this is like my PB that I just got earlier today. I only, that was like my fourth completed run, and I still don't know the maps very well. I still have maps up right now. I'm looking at them as I'm walking. God.
Then you've got me running without maps.
Yeah, I never played this game enough as a kid to know the maps at all, so.
I will sadly admit that I have.
I just need to get used to the walking too. Like, I just gotta get used to holding the PSP right and everything. Yeah, and that's pretty much. I don't know. I try to be good. Sometimes it just doesn't work. Like, I don't know. I can't explain it. Bats are jerks. I agree. All right, Nitsy.
Ambush time. Let's go.
I hope you can get some rest, man.
Bat, get out of the way, thank you.
Walk better.
Nice hiccup there, couch.
See, it's weird. I don't get hiccups. I get, like, a hiccup, and then it's kind of like a burp. It's really weird.
Hiccup?
Yeah, and that's it. Well, it'll be one. That's it, and I'm good. I don't think I've had hiccups in, like, probably a good 10 years. Yo, thanks, poor Scythe. Get some rest, dude. Thanks for coming by. I appreciate it. And maybe one day me and you can race, and maybe one day I'll beat you. Maybe one day.
Sub 30 left Earth Cave.
Yeah, I'm not getting very good encounters.
I'm getting a ton of encounters, apparently.
I just left. Oh my god. Run away! Thank you.
You have Star Ruby? Give me Star Ruby and I let you pass. Nothing tastier than rubies.
Rupees?
Yes, rupees.
Nice.
Bombs? You want them? They're yours, my friend, as long as you have enough rupees.
Hmm.
Get out of there. is an 8 enemy encounter. You should be able to get the hell out.
Should be. Had to menu quite a few times for poison already.
I've only had to menu once, knock on wood.
Enough of the ambushes.
There we go.
I don't even know how. I think I've had like 9 ambushes already.
I have lost count. 8 or 9. None of them have been extremely detrimental, fortunately. Hello?
Hello.
Thank you for the earth rod, old man.
Samesies. Not get shitty encounters on the way back now.
Ambushed by 2 ghast, 3 ghoul, or 2 ghoul, 3 ghast, my bad. Backwards.
I have that same encounter, I just didn't get ambushed.
And now my fucking thief is paralyzed. God damn it.
Sad face.
And I made it out.
Oh my. That was really loud.
Yeah, that. I don't know why it was so loud. Get out of there, thank you.
These encounters, please.
Are you still on the overworld?
No, I just got to the second basement floor thingy-majig.
Jesus. You're ahead of me.
Not with all these encounters I'm getting. Enough of the 7 cobras.
Oh, come on, that's like the best encounter ever. I just got ambushed by 4.
Nice.
2 misses. 3 misses.
You better, 8 gargoyles.
Was it an ambush?
No. Fortunately.
Was it ambush? Let me show you. Ooh, 8 gargoyles.
Stupid Pisco demons.
Unrunnable.
I forgot to ether my black mage, so I'm just using the judgment staff. Oh my god, bats, move. Ooh, ambushed by 5 whites and 3 guests.
That's a scary ambush.
Luckily, we got it.
Okay, that B3 was godlike.
Nice. Look, more Pisco demons.
Okay, B4.
B4 what?
Before I get Pisco demons.
My PB has back-to-back-to-back Piscos. God. Piscos, please. I don't have time for your shit right now.
Okay. Alright. Lich. Don't Blizzara me. Not today. Alright, I got Blizzard once.
Nice. Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Twice. Thank you. Lich is down.
Nice.
That would have been a low 36 if Lich hadn't Blizzarded me too. Not to mention, Lich Blizzarded me twice.
Lich is down. Man, I had such a shitty freaking Earthgate too.
Oy.
These encounters have been utter bullshit.
Yeah, there have been a lot of them that have been less than desirable. You know, I will take that over any other amount of encounters I could have gotten at sea. Two encounters is pretty nice. Come on. Y'all can run away from the troll.
Oy. This game. Of course. Why wouldn't it? These fucking encounters, man. Oh man, they're so bad right now.
Go. Damn, you served me well on that one, and I thank you. But that one, however, didn't go quite as well. No worries, though. Got the canoe?
Yeah. Canoe! Yeah, Natara. Hopefully we can use this canoe well.
Canoe you well.
I had never played this version of the game until, to pick up the speedrun grid. How you doing, dude? Doing good? That's good to hear. I am doing okay. I'd be doing better if I didn't have all these stupid encounters. Alright, this is where I make up all my time on my splits.
Gigas or Piscademons?
Piscademons? What?
Fortunately, I'm running into Mind Flayers, not Piscademons. So as long as they don't outspeed me, I'm okay.
Don't run into White Dragons. Relaxing for bed, perfect thing, cool. Well, thank you for coming and hanging out.
Oh, joy.
That doesn't sound like you're joyous.
Yeah, I'm just throwing down a judgment staff on the forced encounter. Okay. I'm in my high grind.
Nice. I am not. I am running into white dragons.
Oh god! Please tell me you make it through okay.
Yeah, it was only one.
Okay.
Now I'm running into Pisco demons.
15 of 18.
You should be 18.
I'm beyond 18, though.
That was almost bad. I almost hit.
Oh, hey, my first unrunnable.
Nice.
And I am out of the ice cavern. Didn't hit down on my controller.
These encounters are bullshit.
Airship. Right down here.
course. Why wouldn't you, game?
Oh, good Lord. It's enough with the encounters game. Thank you.
Oh, I don't know what you're complaining about. I just lost 2 minutes in the ice cave due to encounters.
Oh, God. Rakshasa.
Yeah, if I fall behind here, I'm probably just gonna quit and just play Free Enterprise.
Okay.
These encounters are pretty dumb. Really?
Oh God. Just run away from the Quad Sphinx encounter, please. Please.
Yeah, I got stuck on that one for a while.
Please. Shot. Thank you. That's... Oh shit, I landed on the wrong island. I landed on the island as if I were going into the extra dungeon. That's not what I was trying to do. Couch.
Or deals.
Gotcha.
Just got the healing rod. Losing all of my time that I had just the evil eye. I'm done. We're gonna play for Enterprise. I'm tired of those encounters. Well, that was fun. Let's not do that again. Just kidding. More than be happy to race some more. I just am not dealing with those encounters right now.
I can't blame you.
Doesn't help when I get ambushed every other encounter.
Those encounters really weren't being very friendly anyway.
Oh, you can't hear Sonny. Why can't you hear Sonny? You should be able to. Desktop audio. Say something, Sonny.
Hello?
Weird. I wonder why it's not picking up. Let me check. Properties. Say something now.
Can you hear me now?
No. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. Let me switch scenes. Maybe that'll help. Weird. I have no idea what's going on then. It's pretty freaking bizarre. Yeah, it's not picking up any desktop audio for some reason.
Is strange.
No, now it is. Fucking weird. You guys can hear him now, right?
Shit. I went the wrong way. And I know I went the wrong way because this is the right way. And I know better than to go the other way I just went.
I don't know, Natara. Pretty weird. I gotta figure that one out. I just set up a new scene for the PSP because it takes a different resolution than my Super Nintendo, so I have no idea. Thank you for telling me though. Appreciate it. Now maybe I can suck at Free Enterprise. At least I don't have any random encounters here. Alright. Unfortunately, I didn't get to finish that run. So much time saved. Yeah, sorry about that, Natara. Yeah, I have no idea why Sonny wasn't coming through. I'm gonna mess with my scenes and figure out why I'm not picking up desktop audio on my other one. It's pretty weird. Boy, Rosenstar.
Hmm. 101.35 Merilith.
Nice.
I really have no idea what pace I'm on.
I'll let you know. My Merilith and my PB was 143.
10 what?
A 104.
Okay.
Alright. Oh, nice start. Alright, game. I see what you're trying to do. Son of a bitch. Sorry, I forgot to switch over my cables.
I've done that a couple of times.
Fucking hell.
Teleport Hilara. My white wizard can't learn Hilara.
Uh-oh. Not leveled high enough, should be 19.
They're 18.
You need to be 19 post ordeal. You'd grind on zombie dragons to hit 19.
Nope, I forgot to do that.
Oops.
Oh well.
Yeah, you need to grind on the zombie dragons to hit 19. If you don't happen to hit it on the way. We had a weird storm there earlier, rattling the window trait. Oh man, it's pretty rough.
It'll be okay.
Try this again. There.
I'll make something on the fly.
Yeah, you guys had a blue screen. Just because I didn't switch over my cables to my capture card. Yeah, lady start with a magma key. It's fucking crazy. Get ready for my back-to-back races on Saturday. You fucking NPC, man. Get over here. Yo, Schmitty. Thanks for the host, dude. How'd your stream go? Could've been a half an hour. Oof. Yeah, that can be a tough one to forget. Sirens are an aggert. Maybe we can find coffins somewhere. Do a little quick grind to get Rosa and Radia where they need to be. Yeah, pretty much. Yo, that's a sweet-ass emote. Up to cure threes there. Nice. Yeah, it's a pretty sweet emo. Like it. Fetch. NPCs are trolling the shit out of me today. Crystal stuff, so that's good. Let's go hit up Yang. Yeah, that was I should have just fucking left that chest, but the Lilith rod is good.
Oh.
I guess it was
dirt weight in here. Good job, me.
Yeah, NPCs have been unkind to me in the past couple days, actually. No big deal. Alright. Gonna land in Tamra, and then we're gonna do Dwarf Castle check. Find coffins or something, that'd be pretty sweet. Or just a single coffin to get some levels for Rosa and Rydia. Oh my god. Yeah, the old woman can be a royal pain in the ass. Star Veils. Let's buy three of those. Yo, Pikachu. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Comfy Couch Lounge. How are you doing this fine evening? Exit, so we're not going to worry about raiding the dungeon thing here. Let's go to Damsian. Raid their loot. Actually, we'll raid this really quick. Check the item shop. Love to find some coffins to get some level. There's a coffin, so we'll probably go snag some levels really quick. Cure twos. So we'll probably go snag a few levels on Rosa and Rydia, just to make some fights easier. Controller, please. Cooperate.
Shit. Wrong way.
Go buy some sirens, then we'll head back up. Swear to God. Sell that. I should probably buy some of these. There. Yeah, that'd be pretty sweet. Coffin right there. All right, sounds good. Thanks for the good luck. Much appreciated. Against the virus? No, no virus. That's fine though. I think our first play is gonna be right to Fabul. And we'll backtrack our way. Going to bed, Merc. Thanks for hanging out, dude.
Better than to do that.
Yeah. I remember why. Rosa. You're in the middle. Can't use aim.
Oh my god! Five.
Five?
How many more am I going? Six! To get. Seven.
Oh my, I don't know what these are.
Eight. Ooh, and that's an ambush. Let's see who dies.
Yo, what up, Nikki?
Nine. Ten.
Rose, please.
Ten encounters before the forced encounter.
Nice. I don't know where you're at.
Just got the warp cube.
Ah. Come on. That's fair, Nikki. Oh yeah, no, I definitely understand that. Okay. Yeah, Nikki, like if we got paired up, like, I could work around your schedule. My schedule is usually pretty flexible. That sucks that you only got to do one. What the fudge am I doing? This way. Yo, what up, Wells? How you doing, man? You should probably save. Saving's a good idea. Savings overrated, just ask Magus.
Slow runs live.
Yeah, we have Starvales.
Or do you?
Thrim, to be specific. Or exact, or however you want to say it. Yo. Perfect target. Yeah, I think it's because you have to do the damage instead of just having it reflected. All you have to do is just do the finishing blow. That's it. Yo, we got Tella. Liking where this is going. Hi, Tella. How's everyone doing tonight, by the way? You're all doing good. Two girls and an old man. All mages, all the time. Yeah, we don't need no fighting peoples. Just cast magic everywhere. Should probably go do Antlion before I forget. We all know how I like to skip Antlion. Hello, microphone.
I had to scratch my ear.
Was talking, so I said hello. More Artemis arrows. Yes. That one seed where skipping Antlion actually held the crystal? Yeah, that was a great idea.
It's like the best idea ever.
Yeah, it was. I mean, if I had done Antlion, I would have ran away with that seed, though. I forgot about it because I did Hobbs and I was like, oh, okay, I got this character. And then all of a sudden I'm just like, oh, okay. But had I done Antlion, I would have just, like, ran away. Oh my god. Walking is hard in this game.
Oh, that's a blue dragon. That's unrunnable.
Yeah, S2 would definitely be interesting. But these are just the leak flags. Running is hard, I agree. Do this. Oh man. Got anything? We'll put the diamond armlet on you because you need some more defense. Let's just make finals with Cataseeds. That sounds good to me.
That sounds freaking scary.
As does this vanilla antlion. Yeah, pre-tested Cataseeds would be a good idea. Just don't throw a Cataseed at somebody and go, hey, there you go. You'll make the seed for the finals? That sounds good, dude. Yeah, I like playing Cataseeds. A Plando seed. I mean, I love Cataseeds. I just don't really have the time to play them in one sitting anymore, and I find it hard to continue anything after more than one sitting. Oh yeah, jumping over freaking Zantetsuken. That's the fucking hardest thing to time out. Dyed my hair tonight and my fingers are all red and shit. Odin at Mylon spot. Odin at Mylon's not too bad. Odin at Mylon Z is just straight up garbage.
Odin at Mylon Z is evil, is what it is.
Nah, it's not. You can do it, it's not too bad. It's just a pain in the butt. DKC, Kidia, Tella, nerfed Palom and Edward final party. That doesn't sound too bad. Wells, you could do it. No, I get that. I get that, Nikki. Well, hello, kitty. Hi. What you doing? Kitty says hi. You're not supposed to land there.
Ormek?
Kitty says hi, and then kitty leaves. That's how kitty do. Comes over here, meows at me, and then... Alright, who do we got here?
Rip, Black Wizard. Dead.
Rip of Ruins. Yo! DKC still on the moon. That's the dream. Hmm. This is shaping up very nicely. Rosa, Rydia, DK Cecil, and Tella. Ordeals and a giant grind. You know, I've actually thought about that, but I need to find some other key items first. Like the crystal.
We're gonna do Baronin, though.
Tella can stay dead, because fuck Tella. I'll say that to the Leviathan? Fucking Edward, hell yeah. This is our team. Too many white mages in this party. Oh, Rosa just barely surviving. Probably Grid. It wouldn't surprise me if this was the same party. Show me Wyvern. Oh, baby.
You got Wyvern.
And dude, it just straight up missed Rydia.
Alright, here we go.
Easy fight. Rydia was too small. You know, I think that was actually a fairly decent shot.
I hit up. If I die because of that, I'm gonna be pissed.
Well, don't die because of it.
Okay. I didn't.
Good. It's because I told you not to. Alright. Sup, Ordeals. Yeah, exactly, Wells. I agree. I think that's a good strategy, and I think I'm gonna employ that every so often, if I can.
Come on, Bozara. Come on, Bozara. Thank you.
Yo, that palette swap, though. I should? I'll try. Yo, yeah, absolutely.
Good.
Saffon anymore. So we're going to be wasting arty arrows here.
I can run from these.
All right, good misses completely. Good team. No wasting, she's berserked. That's true. I always forget that. At this rate, she's not gonna do anything anyways, so what's the point?
Don't do it, Lich, don't do it. Thank you.
Imps. Easy.
Alright, Agamez, get out of here. I don't want you.
Bye, Edward. Bye, Cecil. Yeah, pretty much, Nia. How you doing? Did you miss Berserk on yourself, Rosa? Really? Gonna order pizza soon? Hell yeah. I'm doing alright. Can't complain. Just playing the silly seed. Yeah, well, exactly. What do we got here? Totally just cured him. Oh my god. Yeah, we're gonna go to Zdromus with this party.
Love you, Tiamat.
We just need to go buy some more sirens. A whole bunch of sirens. we have a cursed ring too, so that can be tossed on 10 stacks and 99 sirens. We don't have that much money, Wells. We're gonna do some sirens, and then I think we'll go D-machine grind. Time to farm money. Yeah, totally. Equip Cecil with some stuff. A rune axe. Paladin helm. Karate. And cursed ring. Him to the middle. You there. Something like that, Wells. Got a dwarf axe too, man. Got all the stuff.
That's okay.
Alright.
Okay. I'm just in the hold X to win part.
Was a mistake. No. Should probably use an hourglass. I can't use aim in the front row, or in the middle, so I'm just gonna do that.
Oh no.
Uh-oh, that's not a good oh no.
He just got Kiraja.
Nice. Save too? Yeah, I should probably do that. But I think if stop actually hits, we should be good.
Okay, that's a freebie of a turn. He got freaking Kiraja, really?
Go to Tella. Stop.
Oh, shiznit. Where are my ethers?
Oh, now she crits.
$142.43.
Rosa, we just discussed this. You deserve that, Rosa.